he sent me a text. And I was like, yeah, he's in Mexico. Ignore it. You know, he's a prankster.
A Phoenix man went to Mexico a week and a half ago, and his sister, as you heard there, says she hasn't heard from him since. As CBS 5's Lindsay Reiser explains, that text could hold some clues.
My parents are heartbroken.
Jerry Smith says she last spoke to her brother, John Navin, when she called him on the 20th.
Hi, what are you doing? I'm having a beer in Mexico. I was like, oh, okay. And I didn't ask. He's having a beer in Mexico.
Jerry says he is retired and often goes south of the border for medication for their parents. A friend says he also does charity work there.
So apparently he likes to drive on the Nogales U.S. side, park, and walk over.
But John never came home when he was supposed to on the 21st. Instead, Jerry says a strange text came through to their mom.
The text said something to the effect of, this is not a joke. I need you to send money to my Bank of America account.
Thinking he was being a prankster, no one thought anything of it until days went by and a friend discovered John's dogs weren't being fed.
We grew up with these dogs. We would never leave our dogs in that situation.
Jerry says she's contacted anyone she can think of, police, the FBI, members of Congress, the consulate.
They are actively looking. They are actively checking the hospitals. They are actively checking the jails.
But still no sign of her brother, who should be here at home.
We're all concerned. His family is concerned. His friends are concerned. His family and friends are, you know, our family and friends. His neighbors are concerned.
Lindsay Reiser for Arizona's Family.